That's right. These shoes right here are classic.
I wore these shoes last night, little man, and I had a quadruple double. That's right.
I didn't want to say this, but he isn't even that good.
Why would you say that about your baby? You a stepmother or something? You the real mother?
Yeah.
You shouldn't. You know something? Matter of fact, Larry, help out.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey, girl.
I thought we were going to lunch today.
You're right. We supposed to have lunch.
Yeah, I'm very hungry. I've been shopping all day. Look it.
Do me a favor, baby. Just give me a second. Just go look at some shoes or something.
Well, do they got them new Riris?
Riris, BBs, whoever you need.
Ooh, they got them because, you know, I do not want to be shopping unless I can get them new Riris. Because okay. She
a savage, too. You a savage and you fine.
I'm fine?
Yeah.
Well, boy, you better shut up.
Over there, look at those Riris. You know what I mean? I see you, boo.
She ready.
She ready.
Yeah. Oh, do you see the
baby
over here?
Yo, my main man, Casper. Oh, what up, brother?
What up, Dax?
How you doing? Man, the myth, the legend in the making.
Hold that thought. Man, I'm confused. I thought these were out of stock.
Bruh, the truck came this morning and dropped off a new stock of shoes. I was gonna call you.
So you gonna hook us up then?
Oh, so you want me to get shoes for everybody?
Everybody.
This dude and this guy.
If you can't do it, I got plenty of people that can.
I got you. I'm gonna take care of you and your whole squad.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's a lot better.
Taxes included after I put in my employee discount, which will probably get me fired. The total was $833.50.
Everybody, it's on Dax.
It's on Dax.
Come on, we're gonna roll.
Oh, hey, Casper.
Oh, hey, baby. How you doing?
Good. How you doing? Ooh, baby, that's our meal ticket right there. Oh, my goodness. Let me show you what I found on Zillow. I found a really cute brownstone two-bedroom hardwood floors.
Damn it.
Excuse me? What's going
Damn
on?
Damn what? Marty, don't worry about it. Oh, hell no. If the money for these shoes that just magically flew out of here don't come up in 60 seconds, you and Miss Belly out going to jail.
What the hell are you talking about? First off, I didn't do nothing wrong, so I ain't going to jail, but thank you for noticing that my belly's out.
Come here. What? That kid that just left here?
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna change our lives forever.
50%.
I mean, at the most, I could do 49%.
You got 30 seconds, brother.
All right, 50%.
Cool. It's nice doing business with you, boo. 50%. I'm getting 50%. Marty, did you hear that? 50%.